Okay, so here we go. Now we have three of the flock creatures. I don't know which one to start with. Probably that. Let's see. Okay. So as always, I'm gonna do every battle. I'm gonna do in a friendly battle because that's like the only way I can do. I can have a fair match. Because, as we know, the arena is kinda garbage. Yeah, it's just too interesting to see how a team of a certain type does in the arena if you were to boost these creatures, I guess. Or use them in the PvP. So, this is not really a good matchup for me. I don't know what to do because I'm gonna switch into Antartovenator, but I don't really wanna use him because of obvious reasons, because he isn't a flow creature, but I might have to do that. Or I can switch into this. Maybe I think I'll do this. Cause like there are gonna be dinosaurs that are not gonna be flocks, because there are only five creatures with flocks, with the flocks ability, or is it ability? I guess you can call it an ability. But so with this one, we are immune to this set, which is interesting for a cunning, but you know, it is what it is. We can use this now. He went for shield. Interesting. So now we can use Alert Scurry. We're gonna get back one of our dinosaurs and heal, I guess you can say. Yeah, there we go. We are a team now. I am okay, like, I don't have to worry. I guess maybe he can switch into something. Can I use my, I cannot use this, okay. Maybe gonna switch, but I think I am immune to some rending. Oh, well, perfect. So he didn't really do that much damage, but still he did quite a lot of damage. So we're gonna have to use this because like, what else can I do? We might switch into, I don't know, I don't know if he's gonna switch. He might switch because he wants to save this. So maybe we can switch into the Compsognathus Gen 2. I'm just gonna call it Compi Gen 2 because it's shorter of a name. Yeah, he did switch. And now we're gonna heal or rally, whatever. And so we got another one of our little friends here to back us up. And we're gonna kill him. Unless he's gonna switch, but yeah. Okay, so not too bad. I definitely like this new ability to absorb damage, and also the flux mechanic where there are more dinosaurs and they can absorb each hit. They still have to do some work to some of them, but it's still like a nice, it's a new mechanic which I will want to see more of. So I can dodge here, but I only have a 50% chance to dodge and I don't really want to risk it. I'm gonna switch into Antarctovenator, which he's not a flock, so I mean, I shouldn't use him, but like, I got no choice, kind of. So I have to use some of those, of the other dinosaurs. But it's like I can't do anything against it. Is he gonna kill me? No, he's not gonna kill me. I might as well do this. The revenge, instant ferocity. Like, I swear, revenge, instant ferocity is like the worst thing they ever implemented into the game. Like, there's no point for it to even exist. This is so dumb. But whatever. I can heal, or it's not really heal, but you get the idea. Thor. Okay, this is... Thor actually is interesting because he does have a group shattering rampage, and we know that group attacks will also target like every one of your flock creatures, which is interesting. So we don't want that to happen. Unfortunately, I can't really do anything. He's not gonna do it. You know, I'm just gonna sacrifice it. I mean, he could also went for it. I could have probably went for hop and mock and maybe dodge the instant charge, but whatever. It doesn't really matter because I've still won because I've got this another flock. Like, I got Compi Gen 1. So, yeah. Okay, wow. Yeah, look at that. He didn't absorb it because it was a group damage. So yeah, I think he got the Dracoar thing, but okay, he's immune. Never mind. Oh yeah, I've still won. Yeah. Okay, well, I've won. But they are really powerful. So I guess next battle. Okay, so we did actually get to the Dodo, or at least to a hybrid that's made out of Dodo. So let's see how it performs. It's a wild card, which is interesting. I am kind of confused to why its class it's a wild card, because like looking at his abilities, he doesn't really look like he is a wild card. I guess it pierces armor, it distracts, and it also has a precise move like this one right here. This is precise. Even though it doesn't tell that it's precise, but it is precise. That's kind of weird, but let's ignore that. He didn't... Okay, well, I mean, that's not gonna help you, man. I don't know what you're trying to do, but okay. Ooh, switching to Bumpy. Interesting. Stunning alert. Am I... Ooh, he did stun me, actually. I am 50%. How did it stun me? Unbelievable. Well, I don't really know. Let's switch. Yeah, we did a lot of damage. Wow. We did sacrifice one of our Dodos. I don't like this. I do not like this. Is this immune to T-cell? No, it's 50%. Okay. Okay, okay. So what can he do? Okay, he still didn't kill one of our compies, which is really good for now, because now he's just gonna absorb a normal hit. So we can go for impact and run. And actually, I think we might kill it. Damn. I'm sorry, Bumpy. It had to be done. I'm sorry. Ooh, Thor. I don't really like to see Thor here. This is kind of scary. Okay. It absorbed. Now it has. Now we can go for. Should we? I think we should do this because I don't know. We might have to switch. Ooh, he did a critical. Nice. Thank you for the crit when I don't need it. Oh my god. Oh no. This is bad. This is really bad. Can I switch into this? I can. And it's also immune to stuns. Amazing. He most likely gonna go for instant charge. I really want to see like more flocks. Like one thing that I would like for Ludia to change a bit, it's that you know how we have Velociraptor and Pararaptor, and in reality those dinosaurs are quite small, like really small. And it will be interesting to see if in the future they might change Velociraptor to have flocks. And all of those like smaller dinosaurs, like even the, like something like Darwinopterus or maybe even Dimorphodon. But I don't think they're gonna do that because that's probably gonna be too much work, maybe. But I would like to see that happen, but that's not really gonna happen. What's gonna happen is most likely we're gonna get more. I hope we in the future we actually get to like fierce with flocks, because I'm pretty sure there are some fierce out there that are small enough to have flocks. But I don't know, I guess we have to wait and see. And this he might go for persistent ferocious strike and I might dodge it, unless he goes for devastation. He went for devastation, well, and it's precise as well, so yeah. I hope he would have gone for persistence so I can, you know, just do more damage and survive, but that didn't happen. Well, that's not a problem because we have this guy right here. Okay, did that like Antelolania, honestly, it's like. It's really good Antelolania, like if you can make it, it's actually a really good health tank and even like a good damage dealer, because it has so much damage and it also has devastation. It's actually quite amazing. So I'm gonna switch into this. I don't know, I hope he doesn't go for devastation, but he might go because... Oh, he didn't, okay. This might be our chance to win against Antelolania. I could use Kunasaurus, you know, I could use Kunasaurus, but he's not a flock, right? Like I'm trying to see a team full of flocks, how well it does. Guess I could use him, but like we don't need to, like look, we just won, like, yeah, there we go, easy. Flock creatures are really good, actually. Oh my god, why do I always get Skuna? What the hell is going on? Like, can you please stop? Can you please stop giving me Skuna? I don't understand. Why can I not get to Diplocaulus? Or whatever it's called, the unique one. Jesus. Anyway. I cannot. I think I can also nullify. Yes, I can nullify the damage increase. Should I do that? I think I should do that because, yeah. Okay. Why didn't he go for? He could have gone for the D-Star. This resilient impact, why didn't he do that? Okay, now he goes for it. He could have gone for it in like the second turn, but I guess he didn't want to. I don't know. Okay, so I don't think he can go digging anymore because I think he has a cooldown of one. I'm gonna do that. Oh, okay, he switched. Interesting. I can go for, wow, I do a lot of damage with that, oh my god. I'm gonna have to save it. Okay, so I don't really want to use Skula again. Oh wait, I was about to say that I don't want to use Skula again, but I'm actually gonna switch into Compi Gen 1, so don't just ignore that. So now what does he have anymore? I think he has, he still has that, what, Antelolania? Ooh, Segodius. I mean, even like more, even the current flock creatures that exist can still somewhat deal with tanks, so this shouldn't be that big of a problem. Yeah. Okay, I can absorb the. Actually, no, he got a group. Oh, yeah, he got a group decelerating, so he might go for that. Because he can target everyone in the flock. He didn't go for it. It was probably best for him to go for that because, well, he could have targeted multiple flocks, or not flocks. He could have done more damage, basically. I can't really switch into Dodo, can I? No, I cannot. I still have to go for that, like, I got nothing else. Oh, he's distracted, so he cannot kill me. Okay. ...100 HP, wow. I'm living on the edge right here. I'm still gonna die. Maybe I can... No, I cannot. I don't like this. I don't like this. And he has a shield up. Ooh. This might be a really bad. I might lose this one. We've got the Dodo right here. I can heal, and I am also immune to. But is it worth it for me to heal? I don't know. I am gonna do it anyway.
No.
Oh yeah. I might have to switch into Skona here. Oh, actually, I cannot do that because I got. Oh, this is not. I don't want to win with Skona, but. You know, whatever. I've lost. I didn't manage to kill you with the flock creatures. Fine. You get this win, okay? Here we go. Take the win. Well. Okay, so this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it and you've learned something new about the flocks, I guess. Because, in all honesty, I think flocks can be a really good addition to the meta right now. I want to see like fierce flock creatures or even resilient flock creatures. I don't want to see only like cunning flock creatures. It's an interesting play style with flocks. That's pretty much it for today, and yeah, I hope you have a great day.